All right, welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition, and I had no idea what the hell I did last time because I keep taking these giant ass gaps in between playing the game because I've been working on some shit. If any of y'all remember, even though this is gonna be like way after the fact, but if y'all niggas remember the famous Juggernaut Bitch parody from YouTube, the nigga who put that whole shit together, I did a tiny ass bit of voice acting for another one of they parodies called Durarara AC3 versus White House. And if you wonder what AC3 stand for, there's a character in the game, I have no idea what his real name is, but I switched that nigga's name to Arizona California A the Third. Is that where that flooded boat? No, it's right there. Alright. And yeah, I'm supposed to be going over to this side to do whatever the hell they want me to do. I have no idea though. I saw some red marks earlier, so I don't know what the hell that was all about, and I just saw that lightning. I'm tired of the damn lightning. Hopping over cliffs. Just don't die, nigga. Oh, shit. Oh, and if you notice that I don't even know if you even pay that much attention, but if you notice, I have different armor, which is really similar to the armor that I used to rock in this game, but nigga, I wasn't gonna switch back at first because, like, for me to, like, max out the stats that I wanted on this crap, I had to have, like, all silver armor. I ain't want no silver armor, but apparently with the last upgrade I got, they, like, nigga, did you know that you can get new tent for your armor and shit? I was like, oh fuck. So then I did that. So I don't know what the hell I was doing last time, but into the fluid gate. Alright.
Come on, let's find that fate ring.
You lead. How about we light the way first so that we can see?
A path. Did the villagers use this place for anything?
Shit, I see that. Oh, see me on Titan? No. Scared the shit out of me, though. Alright. Because I know I started running down one of these things before, and then I fell down a ditch somewhere. I don't think I kept it in, but I know I did it. Alright, just light the way. Slowly but surely. They could light it. I ain't want to jump. And you heard that jump sound effect all late. They could get that. Was that Summerstone? Stormheart? Nah, that's new. Oh, I got 8 too. That's how you get new shit. More loot. But even though I really shouldn't use all that material getting this armor, because I know my main goal is to hopefully find this tier 3 armor that I want, the Battlemaster Mail prep, because I like wearing armor. I don't like just wearing regular shit when I'm playing these types of games. Like the way as you go down. This is a long way down with nothing to show for it, yo. I'm gonna have to start using the map sooner or later, man, because this shit is going everywhere. Oh, shit. Yo, that shit scared the crap out of me. Oh, I see the. Where's the rest? Oh, I was about to say. Alright. It's just undead, right? Mm-hmm. Wow. I was really wondering what the hell happened to the sound effect. I hate when that crap does it. What happened? I want to pick up the loot and then all of a sudden I'm on the ground. The rest of my team is looking them up, so. But they level 11, because I said it before how this is probably an area I was supposed to do mad early on, but I was like, nah, nigga. So I'm mad overpowered for this part. Got more Stoneheart? Oh, there's something else around. This shit's gonna explode sooner or later. There you go. Alright, I found loot box. No surprises. Alright. I ain't gonna get nothing of value in here. Oh, it got multiple levels to this shit. Alright. I see a ladder. So, I could get tricked and end up. It's gonna happen too. I guarantee you it's gonna. Oh, there's even more down. God, yo.
There's dwarven ruins down here. The dwarves built well. Their runes still sing.
Apparently, there was a favorite over there. Look at. What the? That a rage demon? It looked mad bigger than a regular rage demon. What the hell was that? Yeah, it was a rage demon. Still look bigger though. Look at.
Get the shit.
Just die, nigga. Only thing I'm kind of disappointed about is I don't got my strength bonus anymore. Enough strength for your ass anyway, so fuck it. Supply cache, which I don't need to use. Break that wall in. There's a ladder that goes down. Yo, this shit goes down so far, man. I was like, yo, you just come into a cave thing. Alright, this gonna be tight fast. Nah, that ain't how it works in this game. If you go into an area, you going into another area. There ain't no in and out. That mean our pull our game ain't strong. Oh shit. I'm not even worried about something. I barely even touched him with that move, yo. He got hurt like that. I don't even need to disrupt him. He won't even let me hug it. I'm gonna die. Alright. So, fuck. I can't even see where the hell they're. Okay, they all gonna be dead in like a half a second, man. It don't matter. Oh, I thought it was time to close this shit. Again?
We're ready.
Yeah, I'm not gonna close that crap.
Damn!
They did not play that. I'm gonna let them attack me, man, while I fucking pick my ear. There's another level to me, man. That one, man.
Oh shit.
I haven't had any. Oh yeah, no, I've been using charging bullshit. I was about to say, yo, I haven't had any need to use like any of my use any of my special abilities to keep my guard up, yo. Yeah. I believe you can charge the bullshit, but that's it, yo. Pulling the mid at the rift explodes. But there's so much more to see down here.
Spirits possessing the dead will plague Crestwood no more. Let's tell the man.
I hope sooner or later, like, the dudes who made this capture device, like, maybe it's just me. Maybe because my thing can't, like, consistently handle it, but I had way too much problem when it comes to freezing and all this other crap in this. Shit. But which way was that wall I kicked in? Right there, right? Alright. Yeah, they ain't used crap, yo. I ain't getting that supply cash yet. You going further down. What's down here? Were they like hoping that you would miss this or something?
Ain't no missing jack shit when I'm around.
It just look. Oh, I see a mosaic piece over there. I had no idea which mosaic pieces coincide. I think it's like a list of them for like these different areas and some crap. Like every one of these areas that you see on the map that you can go to. I don't even remember where I came from when I came down here. I think it was that way. I'll go this way. Oh, nope. Can't go that way. Oh well.
Shit.
I'm stuck. Whatever.
Alright, then go back.
Oh shit. Varric, do your business. That's why you bring one of each party member, type of party member with you. But I always bring, I was about to call Sarah Cassandra, yo, because she keeps the whole party going. She got her little Templar shit on. I want to get the schematics for the Templar shit. There ain't no way to go further down, right? Just, where does that lead to? Alright, just more Paragon's Luster, yep. Ain't that a... Yeah. I'm just looking around. Pretty sure I've been down there already. Like, yo, these rooms are kind of confusing me, yeah. I don't want to go down there yet. But I came from the other area.
Oh, shit!
Oh, well. Fuck yeah, I fucked that up. Man, I was about to go back up. Oh, I think I had to. Oh. So that would have let. Alright, so I was on the bottom floor before. So, yeah. I think I saw all that shit. So, yeah, I'm stuck going back up now. Fuck yeah, I fucked that up. Unless. Oh, fuck, too late. I wasn't even thinking about that. I was about to say, unless the rest of my team didn't come down with me, then I could just go automatically transport myself back up. Too late for that. I swear I just heard a dragon. Alright, so this time, no more falling down crevices and shit. But I lit my way, so I should be all good. Yep, that's it. Just going back up to the top. Man, I wanted to see if I could provoke the spirits, nigga, to turn them into demons so I could get another fight before I left. Boogie, get that storm heart.
Six.
Hell yeah. Going back to Crestwood. And I should just go back to Skyhole and get that shit real quick, but it takes a... It's just such a long journey to get back there. That's the only reason why I never want to do it. And I know I probably made a wrong choice with some other crap that I did earlier, but... Oh well.
Alright.
So since this place is closer to me, I don't remember. Oh yeah, this is when I had to talk to that. I think it was a female spirit or some shit from before. So I guess I'm going to talk to her.
Yes.
Nigga. Hello?
The rage demon in the caves is dead, as you commanded.
I had no doubts. Now that my sovereignty has been respected, I can depart this unchanging nightmare. Your reward. Use it well.
Oh, hell yeah. It better be for me too, yo. You the dick if it ain't.
Not leave here until it had proven its nature.
About time they start giving me some gut. No, who's it for? Colt? Man, you the dick. Alright, of course I already got that one. I see somebody coming right towards me. Get your level 11 ass out of here. Yeah, I'll disrespect your level all day. I guess my best bet is to go by horse since there doesn't seem to be a single, like, fast travel point over here. Oh well, let's go. Fuck. I'm still in battle mode right now, so... let's go. It's Exegalt right here. Still saying this Barbie horse adventure. I have no idea what it's like, but actually I saw a review on it where it was one of the games that back in the day when XPlay said that they would label, if they had a zero on a rating scale, and they would have rated it a 0 out of 5. There's gonna be some fuck shit in here. They wouldn't let me fast travel over here. Oh, they wouldn't let me fast travel there before me. Oh, whatever. I just realized that, like, way too late. They wouldn't let me fast travel over there before because I was still in battle mode earlier. Didn't realize it. This ain't like one of them other like Western RPGs that I played before where they were pretty much like, oh, he's like, that nigga saw you fucking looting shit in their house, yo. They all gonna try to kill your ass now.
What do you mean the mayor's gone?
He rode out an hour ago. We spotted him from Boyer's field. Didn't even stop the wave.
Maybe he's getting help.
What for? The dead are gone.
Mayor Dedrick's lived here 50 years. He wouldn't abandon us.
Yes, he would.
He's been acting strange ever since the Inquisitor drained the lake.
Oh, shit. So he was the one?
A letter of confession from the mayor. It says he was the one who flooded Old Crestwood 10 years ago. To stop the blight from spreading.
I knew he was nervous about more than the undead.
It's monstrous, but if it stopped the blight from wiping out the entire village.
Yeah, I get it, but honestly, when I don't get somebody's point of view, if it's logically explained by somebody else, I'd be like, all right, I can see that. Don't mean I agree with it, but I can see it. Is that it? Am I done with this area? I think I am. Stone Coast is nothing for me to do on Stone Coast, I'm pretty. We'll see. I think I killed that dragon, right? I feel like I did, but I can't remember at all.
Fuck it.
I remember at first I was worried because I thought I might have had to fast travel all the way back over here. I think I killed that dragon already. It said, no, I don't think I did. Because I'm looking over here and it looks like there was a giant ass gap in that shit. I'll find out soon enough. I can't tell what the hell the scale on the map was, so. No, I think I heard it. So yeah, I guess I didn't. I need to get out of comfort zone leaning back in the chair like that, man. Because if that dragon is still alive like I think it is, shit, man, I'm going to have to be ready to do some shit. I really got to travel all the way up here just to go against the dragon. Okay, yeah, I can hear him. So if he's still alive, he's going to be right. Mm-hmm. Yep, he's still alive. Buggy. What level is he at? I should be able to take him this time, right? 19? Alright. Fuck it. Just do or die, niggas. Do or motherfucking die. Nope. He doesn't hit me with that shit. Fuck you. Oh, hell no. He hit me with that, though. Good thing I had my guard up. Oh my god. He ain't take up shit on me, though. So I'm good. Damn, that dragon ain't doing shit to me no more. Yo, you can say goodbye to that guard, yo. Fuck you. Oh, hell no. Saw it coming. Spinny kick. That's always the tragedy, yo. Whenever you start doing that stupid thing with his wings, yo, spinny kick time. Oh damn, I missed. Can't grapple with him. I was about to try, but yeah, that wasn't gonna work. Oh yeah, now I remember why all my party died last time I fought this dude. All this electric static bull crap, like going everywhere around the damn field. Oh yeah, hold on, Warcraft. I don't think he can summon his own dragon wings, even though there's a lot around here, yo, so he should be able to, theoretically. And yeah, that's what happened last time, is because the whole plan fell apart when one nigga in the party supposed to stay alive can't stay alive, so Is it my imagination or is charging bullshit coming back faster than usual? I don't know. Maybe I'm just trying to use it more, yo. That's why. That nigga flew far as hell away. Fuck this nigga. I'm just waiting for it to come back.
Alright, there we go.
Yo, we fucked up that nigga's leg, y'all saw that shit. Or I should, I'll take full credit and say I fucked up his leg.
I'll say I burned that nigga. Ew. Oh, now you burned it.
Get your clap trap away from me. That nigga's not doing nothing to me, yo. This is going really, really easy this time. Fuck. See you trying to get away from me, you bitch ass nigga. It ain't happening. I honestly do not know whether or not I actually kept this dragon alive. I know the last, that other dragon pissed me off, man. I couldn't do shit against him. Oh my god, I didn't realize he was hurting me so much. I've been like right on his ass the whole entire time. Apparently, dragons have a really good, like, fucking recovery rate, so... Oh. Fuck you and your armor. Just die. I'm waiting for it, yo. Yo, keep that electric bullcrap away from me. Getting hit with that thing is like getting hit with a contagious disease. Okay, keep doing that. I'm just gonna be here hurting. Dragon slaying magic, nigga. That's pretty much what I got on my sword right now. So I've been hacking away at his leg that whole entire time.
Oh my god, he stopped me. Wait. Oh my.
Wait, I can't. No, I didn't have Mighty Blow available. They just wouldn't let me use it. No. Oh, he did? Hell yeah. He just put on his armor again too, man. Shit.
Alright.
Woo, shit. How many of them shits did I get? The dragon scales, 10?
Word.
Only 5 dragon bone though, fuck that. Whatever, let's take all that shit.
A master dragon slam?
And that's probably the one that I need to use. Seeing if there's anything up here.
Prophet's Laurel, that's like all I see in there. I see Serpent Stone, really don't give a crap about that.
I think that's it, yo. It's just come over here, kill the dragon, that's it. I don't even know which group I even came from to get here to begin with, man. Oh well. Them big ass dwarven statues right there. I killed me another dragon. That makes number 8. So wait, no. I'm not fighting that dragon. Fuck that. I can't go through that shame again. I honestly just can't deal with that again. That's why I'm not fighting that dragon. I was about to say it might have been helpful if I take Dorian with me instead to fight that other dragon, but nah. Alright, so I just need to go with these steps and go to the war council. I want to say I'm getting things moving, but yeah, not really. It's my bottom, bitch. What up, bitch? I'm playing, yo. I appreciate baby moms. Hold up, I need to check because she got some shit for me.
No further trouble with the undead.
After what happened, it will take time for the village to recover.
No, I always say, shit happened. Alright, so, yeah, I can do this one now. Oh, she the only one who can do this. Alright. So, that's an easy decision. Fuck it.
Alright.
Usually, I don't listen to jack shit that Cullen has to say, but fuck it. There's like so many choices, I never know what the right one is. Sometimes I look up the right choice, even though I know I shouldn't, but fuck it. Wait, how many? I know. Yeah, not taking up that much space right now. All right, this is that high dragon that whooped my ass about 5 times already. There's still the doors over there, and then at the western approach. Oh, so they the ones. All right. Should I bring, really have to bring Blackwall and Cassandra with me? I don't want to, though. Fuck it, we going to the western approach. I ain't bringing Verif with me, then. If I have to have, fuck it. Because they both have, like, some special mission shit they need to do over here. I said, I don't even think I even talked to Cole about shit he want. It's probably a lot of people I ain't talked to about shit they want to get done. I really shouldn't have wasted all that damn Dragon Bone making that fucking non-masterwork tier 3 shit for myself. Oh, well.
Word for you.
Word? Nigga, you can address me better than that. Alright, well, I have enough for that, but yeah, that's not what I'm after. Apparently, this is main shit over here. Well, I guess we about to go and ride out then. Get this goddamn shit open. Finally. Damn, death group. No, those enemies over there, I don't give a fuck. Shoot me with an arrow, I'll get off, yo, but. I'm telling you, if you knock me off of this damn horse, I'm running back there and whooping your ass. Alright, there's. Are those Druffalo or Bronto? It don't matter, nigga. I think those are Bronto, but. You better not bother me. What happened? It just made me get off. Fuck it.
Oh. Good. Whatever's happening has already started. We saw lights coming from the tower. It has to be blood magic. I hope we can stop them before more people get hurt. You take point. I'll guard your backs.
Yo, I wasn't gonna say nothing before, but now I feel like I have to. I remember Logan being like a hell of a lot bigger in the fucking first game. Did this nigga like start doing crack or something?
Wait! No!
Warden Commander Clarell's orders were clear.
This is wrong!
Remember your oath. In war, victory. In peace, vigilance. In death.
I'm sorry.
Sacrifice.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
Now find it just as I showed you.
What the fuck? He has an anchor, too?
What an unexpected pleasure. Lord Livius Edamond de Virantium, at your service.
You're no warden, mage.
But you are. The one Clarell let slip. And you found the Inquisitor and came to stop me. Shall we see how that goes?
Wardens, this man is lying to you. He serves an ancient Devinter Magister who wants to unleash a blight.
That's a very serious accusation.
Let's see what the wardens also think.
Wardens, hands up.
God damn it.
Hands down.
Corypheus controls them.
No way.
They did this to themselves. You see, a calling had the wardens terrified. They looked everywhere for help.
In desperation, they turned to the Imperium.
Yes. And since it was my master who put the calling into their little heads, we in the Venatori were prepared. I went to Clarell full of sympathy, and together we came up with a plan. Raise a demon army, march into the deep roads, and kill the old gods before they wake.
Ah, I was wondering when the demon army would show up.
You knew about it, did you? Well then, here you are. Sadly for the wardens, the binding ritual I taught their mages has a side effect. They are now my master's slaves. This was a test. Once the rest of the Wardens complete the ritual, the army will conquer Thedas.
Why would the Wardens try to kill the old gods?
A blight happens when Darkspawn find an old god and corrupt it into an archdemon. If someone fought through the deep roads and killed the old gods before they could be corrupted, poof! No more blights, ever. The Wardens sacrifice their lives and save the world.
That's madness. For all we know, killing the old gods could make things even worse.
Well then, it's a good thing I'm taking this demon army off their hands.
Do you really want to see the world fall to the Blight? What do you get out of this?
The Elder One commands the Blight. He is not commanded by it, like the mindless Darkspawn. The Blight is not unstoppable or uncontrollable. It is simply a tool. As for me, while the Elder One rules from the Golden City, we, the Venatori, will be his god kings here in the world.
Release the Wardens from the binding and surrender. I won't ask twice.
No, you won't.
What the f-
The Elder One showed me how to deal with you in the event you were foolish enough to interfere again. That mark you bear, the anchor that lets you pass safely through the veil, you stole that from my master. He's been forced to seek other ways to access the Fade. When I bring him your head, his gratitude will be...
Damn. You for talking so much, goddamn. Let's just chase after this nigga. What the fuck, nigga? They ain't not- Fuck this nigga. Why y'all niggas just die, yo? Trying that fuck shit on me, man. That's how we end it.
They refused to listen to reason.
As you feared, the mages who completed the ritual are under the thrall of Corypheus.
And the Warden warriors? Of course. Sacrificed in the ritual. What a waste.
The mages killed their fellow Wardens. Nothing can justify that.
I don't care about justification. It's past time to take arms against the Wardens and stop this madness.
Despite their lack of wisdom, they acted out of necessity.
All blood mages do. Everyone has a story they tell themselves to justify bad decisions. And it never matters. In the end, you are always alone with your actions.
In the direction Eremon fled, the only structure of note is an abandoned Warden fortress, Adamant. I suspect we'll find the Wardens there. I suppose it's fortunate a friend once gave me some old maps.
Good thinking. The Warden and I will scout out Adamant and confirm that the other Wardens are there. We'll meet you back at Skyhold.
I don't know why my nigga was just talking, moving his sword around. I was like, good thinking, about to fucking cut this nigga's face and shit. Popping bottles, nigga. Oh, shit. After I did all that stupid ass bullshit, I guess it's time for me to claim this shit in the name of the Inquisition. It's been a while. Oh shit. Nigga. Gay Guardian. Nigga, I ain't playing Yu-Gi-Oh. What the? Oh. There's like griffin statues up there or some shit. Anything else? Man, I was trying to jump, man. How you jump? Alright. You put your sword away, yo. And I still need to kill that. Well, not kill. Defeat and battle that one last champion. So, what are the still runes? What the fuck? Is this a new one? Is this new? I don't I'm pretty sure I've been in here already, but fuck it. Just check real quick. Come out. Do whatever the fuck else. I don't think I have to come in here to do that other shit. Did I do it? I don't remember. It's whatever. Yeah, I've been here already. I remember this place now. Alright, yeah, I did this. So yeah, fuck this place. Oh, I gotta speak. Oh, so I'm going back to Skyhold. So I'm pretty sure I know at least where the, I think I know where the other two dragons is at. So actually, no, wasn't there another dragon over in Oh no, I think I killed it. See, that's what happens when there's giant ass gaps when I play games like this, because I can never remember what I did and didn't do. And then the shit caused the giant ass problem with me when it comes to trying to get all this shit done. But pretty much right here, it was no reason for me to bring Blackwall and Cassandra with me then. Sooner or later, I'm going to have to go there. But right now, I'm going back to the war table. Said I need to speak to my advisors anyway, so I need some real shit about to happen then. Oh, what the fuck?
I tracked that Venatori mage back to Adamant Fortress. They're looking at assault options now in the war room.
Thanks for coming.
You did well, Varric. The Inquisitor is just who we need.
Oh, it's been great. Murderous wardens, archdemon attacks, plenty of blood mages and crazy Templars. Just like home.
I know how much you hated leaving Kirkwall.
This is the ass end of Thedas. You know they eat snails here? Still, I think I need to finish this out. If it weren't for me and Bartrand, none of this would have happened. So much for changing our lives.
That's what happens when you try to change things. Things change. You can't always control how. I tracked the wardens to Adamant Fortress, Inquisitor. Your specialists have my full report.
Alright. That's all you gotta say, Foggy. Was I supposed to be talking to these niggas? Fuck it. Oh, so sooner or later he's gonna come in and I'm gonna have to judge him. Is that something I can do like right now? Yep, it looked like it. Oh well, let's go. See it, nigga. Bring that nigga here. Bitch, nigga.
Mayor Gregory Dedrick of Crestwood is present for betraying his own constituents. He confesses that, 10 years ago, he flooded Old Crestwood to kill refugees and villagers touched by the Blight. The mayor claims it was to spare the rest of Crestwood, but we only have his word.
If the mayor has anything to say in his defense, let him speak.
There's no cure for the Blight! But I couldn't convince anyone to leave a sick child or husband behind.
So you herded the infected into one place and flooded Old Crestwood. Were no innocents caught in the waters?
Nearly everyone in the village had the Blight, I swear it! Have mercy. I couldn't tell the survivors I'd drowned their own families to save them. I couldn't!
You committed murder on Ferelden soil. Let them deal with your punishment. Send him to Denerim. He can live the rest of his life behind their bars.
In prison? Maker. I should have drowned with them.
So, exactly how am I supposed to speak with them at the war table if they won't let me speak with these niggas at the damn war table? Oh, there's two spots. I got it. That's why. Alright. That's two, like, primary spots, yo. So, I don't want to go to those yet. Yeah, I'm going to do that later, yo. After I do the rest of this side shit that I want to get done.
Blackout! 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 Blackout!